CIA director nominee John Brennan has faced his own interrogation at a Senate confirmation hearing. Taking questions on counter-terrorism efforts during his time as a senior CIA officer, he said he had personal objections to controversial waterboarding techniques. However, he defended the use of unmanned drones as a last resort.